make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace. Waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
All right.
I'm Alia Heather. My number is 2, and I'm in 3rd grade.
Alia, is it true that you play the violin?
Yes.
Do you think you could play for us at halftime on Saturday?
No.
No? What do you like better, violin or basketball?
Basketball.
You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will.
Who do you think gets all the rebounds in our games? Who's our best dribbler?
Taylor.
Man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take
on the world someday. You got blood. My name's Taylor Fadden. My number is 3, and the grade I'm in is 2nd.
2nd grade, okay. Taylor, what was your favorite part of the season this year?
When we were all playing the games and we were all working together.
Oh, that's a great answer. Most rebounds on our team?
I think Jordan's been getting a lot of
Jordan.
Jordan Johnson, number 13, grade 2.
What was your favorite part of the season?
What
was your favorite part of the season?
When it snowed?
No, I mean the basketball season. Playing basketball. What's your favorite thing about basketball?
When you get to play games.
The games, huh?
Hey, the door's on. Shoot it, door. Shoot it!
So, we have nicknamed you Socks. We have your funky socks on today. So, I want to know, do you own white socks?
No.
Who do you think had the best shot on our team?
Jade.
Okay.
Jade had turned.
What's your number?
4.
What's your grade?
2.
Jade, how many years have you been playing basketball?
2.
2 years, wow. What was your favorite thing about playing this year?
Offense.
Mud on
your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
basketball next year?
Yes.
Are you going to play in college?
No.
No. Are you going to go to college?
Yes.
What are you going to be when you grow up?
An artist.
An artist. Wow. Upset, or do you always smile?
Mostly smile.
Mostly smile. And what was your favorite part about the season?
Making 12 baskets, which matches my number.
Sophia, how did you overcome your fear of the buzzer?
I just plug my ears at when it beeps.
Buzzer!
Are you going to play basketball next year?
I think so.
What's your best asset in basketball? What can you do best? Most on the team? Who runs the most during the game?
Me.
Definitely you, huh?
Thank you. second grade, number 10.
Who's your favorite basketball player? Do you know one?
Taylor.
Taylor? So are you going to play in the NBA when you get big?
I hope so.
You hope so. What's your favorite part of the basketball season this year?
The basketball season this year, playing my first game.
Playing your first game? Basketball player?
I would have to say Scoop.
Scoop Jardine?
Yes.
And do you root for the Wolfpack?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like the Wolfpack? Who's your favorite basketball player?
The lady who made the first dunk on the NBA.
Who is your favorite basketball player?
Brandon Trish on Syracuse.
So Syracuse is your favorite team?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite team? The Florida Gators.
Yes.
Do you have a team you root for?
Ohio State.
Ohio State Buckeyes. Whoa.
I like Marley being 11 grade 1.
Marley, how'd you get to be so tall? Do you eat a lot of vegetables?
My mom, she was tall when she was little, and I eat a lot of food.
You eat a lot of food. That's good. Are you going to play basketball professionally when you get big? What are you going to be when you grow up? A basketball player?
Soccer
player. Oh.
Two! Nice Marley dribble!
One on our team?
I am.
You are?
Yes.
Good answer. What's your favorite thing about the season this year? Basketball season? You get to play against your parents?
Mm-hmm.
Can you beat your dad in basketball?
Yes. And around the world.
If you played your dad one-on-one, who would win?
Me.
I'm 15 for a moment, caught in bits.
So if mommy and daddy were to play a one-on-one basketball game, who would win?
You or dad?
Yeah.
She feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way back from
Does your brother cry when you beat him in basketball?
No.
How old is your brother?
13.
And you beat him, right?
Sometimes.
Because girls are better than boys?
Usually.
Yeah. And Kaylee, who do you think hustles the most on the team? Who runs the most during the game?
Me.
You gonna play basketball next year?
Yeah.
Are you gonna play next year?
Yeah.
Are you gonna play in college?
Yes.
Yes. Are you gonna play professionally and make money?
Yes.
Do you really like to do sprints?
Yes.
I thought so.
I'm not denying for a moment. I'm dying for just another moment. And I'm just dreaming, counting the ways to where you are.
What's your favorite kind of ice cream? Cookie dough? Same favorite kind of ice cream.
Chocolate.
Yeah, what's your favorite kind of ice cream?
Mint brownie.
Mint brownie. Ooh, yum. What's your favorite ice cream?
Chocolate.
What's your favorite kind of ice cream?
I would have to say moose trap and chocolate chunk and chocolate chip. Oh, mint chocolate.
You don't like ice cream very much, do you?
No, not really.
Oh, I didn't think so.